Hello students, let us solve this question. This question is from mechanical properties. We are given four graphs and we have to choose which graph is correct for the